Hello guys, welcome back to my Let's Platinum Nioh. So we finished the second main mission. We need to replay it quickly to get the last Kodama. So we pick up all the Kodamas in the first and second mission. So there is 8 left in this one. But before we get there, we have some submissions we wanna do. So we're gonna go with this one. Level 13 should be fast and quick. Oh, it's that girl. Do you remember the village where you met? Yes, it seems mysterious new power. The village elder that the whole area is like hellscape. Please return to the village and save it before anything happens. Alright, let's do it. I forgot to buy arrows again. Good fight. That was good fight against that guy. It's burning. Right, to go here, I guess. Don't want to reset anything. Go. Yokai over there. Man, why he had to do the fucking multiple slashes attack? Okay, this guy died. Defeat the fire ring yokai. Okay, so we need to actually defeat those. Okay. Fair enough. Fair enough. Fuck's sake! Why can't block this? I was trying to block when he was rolling at me, but it wasn't working. Well, at least the way I wanted to work. Okay, so we need to defeat all the wheels, is it? It's not like one. This guy is still there. Can we get this guy to go into fire? Press the wrong button. Jesus. Making some mistakes. I don't like it. Holy fuck. At the bottom. Okay, there is a wheel there. This Okay, so Will goes there and Ayoka is there, which makes it very awkward. Are there any enemies inside? Probably. Okay, and it goes in a circle. He goes here, actually. Actually, maybe. Than expected. Okay, but at least now we can fight the wheel without the yokai, which is definitely good. Although, wait a minute, I wanna check inside of that building first.
Oh.
Okay, come here, you bastard. Okay.
Whew.
Okay, go away, Will. There you go. Alright, let's fight it, I guess. Okay, so there are more. What? Oh, there you are, fucker. Got him. Fuck, another one. What is this shit? Okay. There's fire everywhere there, so we cannot go. Go up, I guess. And fight that yokai over there. Ooh, 5 arrows. Okay, so do this over here. Was good. Maybe after attack, I should block. Never block. I just try to evade. Not even evade. I don't even try to evade. I just try to continue the attack or move to the side. So maybe that's the. Is that a guy? Of course it is. And there's the wheel. Okay, so we have another one. And we have those as well. Fucking hell! Oh my god! So I died so stupidly. I can't believe this shit. I was 100% faster, meaning my attack was first. Oh, okay, that's finished. I can check for the loot. There is any. Oh, something here. Prosperous Samurai. Okay. So we've been done in here. Right. We have some other submission here, but before we do. Two points. Okay, I'm gonna raise my skill so I do more damage. Then I'm gonna put points into other ones. I wanted to check. So I still have the healer. Maybe something else. Rare materials. Maybe Amirita acquired 20%. Let's go with this one. Alright. So this submission level 18. And this is level 19. Alright. A new garden spirit. I wonder what that's going to be. I really do. Close combat damage increased effort. Ooh. Ah, but it's not open yet. Okay, but I buy this. Okay, and to clear some missions to open those. Okay, I'm gonna leave those points. I wanna open those other missions. Elixir that can be carried. 1 and 3 points. And we could do that already, but yeah, just gonna wait. Ooh, titles. I forgot about titles. 2 points. Luck. Yes, please. To attack. Ooh, durability of living weapons. But we don't have a point. observe. Yeah, key, roll darned. Nice. Okay. Yeah, I need to remember, I have a... Ah, yeah, with this one you can release it so you can go, you can do a faster attack. You don't need to hold. Why? No. What we need to do? Explore the caves and search for Hiriaki Hasabe. Okay, so we're looking for somebody. Alright. Oh, this dude. Fuck him. Fuck this guy. Why? Okay. That's most important. Shit, this guy. Why that hits me? I roll backwards and he always fucking hits me with that shit. Pisses me off. So everything else is fine, it's just fucking... Okay, there is a healing water there, so... Can heal that damage. Look for Hiriaki Hasabe. Okay. Where the fuck are you gonna find Hiriaki Hasabe? Sometimes I do bigger damage. Large spirit stone. Okay, I can open that. It's already open, I guess. Oh no, this fucker. Where is he? Yeah, I don't know where to. See, I don't know. Fucking heads. I don't know when I can attack them. When are the openings? I think if I use it, that doesn't respawn this guy. Right? Because that would be awkward. No. Fucking hell, that wrench pisses me off. Right. I think that's where the banjo dude was. Yep. Maybe in a boss room. Find that dude. Oh my god! Fuckers! And more enemies. What? What the fuck is going on here? And the axe guy. Fuck! And something shooting me. Fucking hell! Ah! Axe guy. Alright. Jesus. Ah, missed. Okay. What the fuck? What? An axe guy? Are they kidding me? What the fuck is going on here? Fuck! Are they kidding me? Okay, this guy's dead. How can I fucking kill that skull? Yes, okay. Fucking hell, who else? Okay, is it done? I think so. Holy fuck, boss room key. Okay. Fucking banjo guy. All right. What the mission? I think that's it. No matter how much time it may pass, my grudge shall never fade. Wow, what a fucking submission.
Tsuchiro ni yuhei sareshi koro yori 20 nen amari ka.
Oh.
慈悲なく6万を虐殺した織田信長。膨れし欲望を御しきれなかった太閤秀吉。棟梁たる者、なぜ皆断りを外れるのか。次は三成殿か、家康殿か。
Possessed by Mijuti, your spirit division. Okay. Right, let's have a look at the new spirit. Mizuchi. What are those? Ah, smiting text, okay. Alright, all done. All done. Only main mission and twilight missions. So first thing first, blacksmith. Let's have a look. What are those? Smithing text, weapon and armor. Garb Zurkin. Ah yeah, we got that one. 1221. Damage reduction, sense enemies, treasure sense, close combat damage. Okay, what about the weapon? Shiri has Saba. Oh, it's part of that set, okay. Gotcha. Dojo, nothing new here. So let's have a look at the items we got. That's a spear. Axe. Hammer, bandit axe. Yeah, we got this Hashiki Hasaba. So let's have a look. Ooh, Hashiki Hasaba is better even without the. Wait a sec. High attack, break, parry, break. Not super. It's good though. So now we're looking for a longbow that has a. So that's the same damage, but it's already. I'm already familiar with it, so this one will have even better damage. Ooh. This one even better. Okay. What about the gun? No. But they heavy. Not worth it. It's just 1 point. Raging Bull, there you go. Definitely an upgrade. Alright. A small upgrade. Toughness, yokai realm, yokai equipment, evasion key usage. I like that one. Mantle that stuff.
Irasshai.
All items. All right.
Mata dozo.
Storehouse. No. Move to storehouse. Okay. Oops. A few more things that I always forget. Sell the those, yeah. And buy. Arrows.
My dory.
And rifle. No, it's full hand cannon.
My dory.
Okay.
Mata dozo.
All right, guys. So now we're gonna take a break, and I'm thinking about doing this toilet mission. It's level 20. Hunk of yokai hair. If we can't do it, we can't do it. We can quit, but I think I want to try it. We can level up. We have 36, this level 20. Although, yeah, difficulty is high. But I think we're gonna try. So, guys, we're gonna take a break and we're gonna, I think, go with Twilight Mission. At least this one. I don't know if we're gonna go with level 30. I don't know. I guess it depends how this one will go. And I think then we're gonna go for the main mission. So, guys, as always, thank you for watching. And I will see you in the next one.